Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm here to show you how to segment your contact list and send emails to only these specific recipients. I open my database within Google Sheets with my event details, including my delegates and desired guest speaker. I can segment my list with three different methods: by using Google Sheets filter, by hiding rows, or by adding a zero under the merge status column. Let's first activate the filter. I click on the cell A1, then click Data, followed by Filters. I can see the filter arrow in the top right of each column. I choose the Speaker Topic column to only display Stephanie's speaker event. I click the arrow and then select my desired option or options, and then click OK. With my database filtered, I am now all set to run my mail merge. I go to Add-ons, yet another mail merge, and then click Start Mail Merge. YAMM will notify me that it will only send emails to the filtered list. Once I've run the campaign, I can notice that the email sent status will only appear for those who were included in the filter. Instead of filtering on the speaker topic column, I can also hide the rows that should not receive my email. I recommend to use this method only if you don't have a lot of recipients in your list. First, I select the entire row, then I click on it, and then click Hide Row. To hide multiple rows, I simply click the first row and drag across the rows I want to hide, or I hold the Shift key and click on the last row I want to hide. Then I can right-click and then select Hide Rows. Once I'm ready with my mailing list, I start sending my mail merge with YAMM. The result is the same as with the Sheets filters. This is the third option to segment my contact list. If I don't have a merge status column yet, I just create one and type exactly as merge status in the column header. This method is useful if I don't want to add specific filters and/or if I have a big mailing list. Then I can add the number 0 against each recipient that should not receive my email. Right before hitting the Send Emails button, I can notice that the rows with the 0 have been filtered out, which means that YAMM will send my campaign to visible rows only. Targeting the right audience made simple, thanks to YAMM. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. Want to learn more about this feature? Click this card in the corner to visit our Help Center article. And check out our other videos for more amazing features in YAMM.